Good evening. The state television company Western Armenia represents the most important events of these days. Today's broadcast. Ceremony of St Vallier de Thiey. Ceremony in Mandelieu-la-Napoule. First official decision to exterminate Armenians. Apricot production in the Malatia region of Western Armenia. The process of excavations in the archaeological hill in Kesaria is delayed. Took place the closing ceremony of the 7th Pan-Armenian Games. As part of the 75th anniversary of the landing, in the presence of the flag bearers of France and Western Armenia, under the aegis of Jean Ghazarossian and Vraj Abrahamian, in Provence, President Armenak Abrahamian participated in the St Vallier de Thiey ceremony as a tribute to fighters who fell on the field of honor. The ceremony was organized by the town hall of St Vallier de Thiey and the president of the flag bearers Jean-Jacques Gay. As part of the 75th anniversary of the landing in the presence of the flag bearers of France and Western Armenia, in Provence, President Armenak Abrahamian attended the commemoration ceremony in Mandelieu-la-Napoule, paying tribute to the brave fighters who fell on the battlefield. The ceremony was organized by the town hall of Mandelieu-la-Napoule and the president of the flag bearers, Jean-Jacques Guy. The ceremony passed under the honorary presidency of Mayor Sébastien Leroy. The mayor's speech, as always, was magnificent, quoting his words, "Freedom is not a value that should be wasted. It is a preservation value that requires daily struggle." One of the main reasons that peace and stability are not established in the region today is that Turkey does not accept its own history. Some new information and documents have been found in the Ottoman archives. According to Ottoman archives, the first decision of annihilation was made on December 1, 1914. The decision was made by Central Committee of Erzurum. The same day, the decision was sent to Constantinople with a secret letter. In particular, it was requested to destroy the copy of the telegram. The decision is as follows. Article 4. To arrest those Armenians who are leading revolution or attacking the Muslims, both in the center and on the outskirts, and send them directly to Bitlis to kill them. You can read the full material on our official website. 60% of fresh apricot production and 80% of dry apricot production in Malatia region of Western Armenia, which is considered to be the leader in apricot cultivation, was not encouraging this year. The farmers did not get the result they wanted. In their opinion, the best way to create a cooperative. This year, because of the climate impact, there was 50% loss of crop yield compared to the previous years. To compensate for the damage received and to protect against possible damage in general, farmers offer a cooperative production facility. In an archaeological hill called Kiltepe on the Kesaria-Sebastia highway on Western Armenia, in the ruins of the first city founded by Hittites and the nearby Karum excavations, works have not yet started. Findings of historical value belonging to the Assyrian, Hittite, Hellenistic, Roman, Persian, and Hellenistic periods have been discovered in Kiltepe. Assistance is needed to continue excavation works in the ruins, but assistance is being late. The 7th Pan-Armenian Games were held in Armenia and Artsakh from August 5 to 17. This year was symbolic as it marked the 20th anniversary of the Games. The closing ceremony of the 7th Pan-Armenian Games took place at Freedom Square in Yerevan. Over 5,000 athletes from 145 countries around the world competed in the Pan-Armenian Games, challenging the 150 medal collection. The closing of the 7th Pan-Armenian Games, which brought great joy to all of us for over the last 14 days. Again and again, I would like to emphasize that we have enjoyed the supreme pleasure of being together these days, because we can state that we are one nation, one people, and united, no matter what part of the world we live in. I would like to congratulate all prize winners in the Pan-Armenian Games. I would also like to congratulate all athletes participating in the Pan-Armenian Games because they have given great value, great power, and great content in the Pan-Armenian Games, mentioned Nicole Pashinyan in his speech. Now let us represent to your attention a song, Gali Yer. You can find the whole version of the song in the official page of Western Armenia TV. This was all for today. Goodbye.